Guys, welcome to ICO Reviewers. Today we are going to be discussing about an upcoming ICO known as Blockonomics. And before I start with the video, please don't forget to leave a thumbs up and to comment on our videos. Also subscribe to our channel. So we all know about Bitcoins and the popularity that Bitcoin has gained since the past few years. In spite of being hugely popular, it is still not accepted by retailers as a mode of payment, nor do customers use it for payment purposes, which is mainly due to the volatile nature of cryptocurrencies and also the high transaction fees that comes along with it. So Blockonomics is a decentralized and a permissionless Bitcoin payment solution whose services are going to enhance the functioning of the wallets that are already being used by the user. Basically, it is going to make the use of Bitcoins easier for daily purposes. Now let's get to the features of Blockonomics. So first of all, Blockonomics promises absolute lack of middlemen, followed by lack of access to users' private key. Then, no KYC is required for using Blockonomics. And finally, it promises instant payment to e-commerce and other wallets. Now let's talk about the tokens. So Blockonomics has introduced BCK tokens in order to enhance their platform services. These tokens will be supporting Bitcoin, Litecoin, Ethereum amongst others. Also, it will be used to send API along with multi-signature wallets. Apart from this, these tokens will offer a variety of perks to the user. Let's talk about the team. So we have the founder and CEO, Mr. Shiva, who has an expertise in designing and implementing efficient distributed backend system. He is experienced in Bitcoin and blockchain projects. Then we have Mr. Srinivas S, who is the engineering consultant. He has worked as a senior software engineer in Radiant Sage Ventures for around 9 years and is now working as an engineer consultant in Blockonomics since 2015. And lastly, we have Mr. Chetan V, who is the VP of Sales and Marketing. He has done his electrical and electronics engineering from IIT Jodhpur and has been handling sales and marketing department for 9 months. So the soft cap of the project is $2 million and the hard cap is $10 million. Also, 45% of the tokens are up for sale during the pre-sale and 10% of the tokens are up for sale during the main sale. And only 5% of the tokens has been kept reserved for the team. Blockonomics has good social media following and it has 3 advisors for its project who are well versed with cryptocurrency as well as blockchain. But its white paper does not contain details as to working of Blockonomics. That was all about this project. Thank you for watching our video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel.